PJ! What is this place? Shit. Where the hell am I? This'll do. Don't move. Stay where you are. Don't turn around. Put down the knife.
How about you do the same? We're not gonna hurt you. We've got your boy. He's safe. I'll take you to see him. Just put down the knife.
Your turn.
See? We're not gonna hurt you. I'm Marlon. The little guy's Tennessee. Ten, for short. He's the one been taking care of you. He doesn't talk much.
Clementine.
Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. We had to take precautions, you know, just in case.
No need to explain. Like you said, I was in pretty rough shape.
Yeah, to say the least. It must have been tough out there for the both of you. Anyway, I didn't mean to scare you. Just being cautious. Sorry if it came across the wrong way. But you're safe now, and so's your friend. Come on, let's go see your boy.